typing using Google input tool in Chrome browser. Open google.com. Search for how to type in Marathi in Google Chrome. Marathi is the language spoken primarily by the native people of Maharashtra state in India. Now we have to add Google Input Tools, which is a Google Chrome extension. Now click on given link. You will see page for Google Input Tools Chrome extension. To install, we have to download the Chrome extension. Click on given link. As you click, you will reach Chrome Web Store and you will see Google Input Tool web application. To install the web application, just click on button Add to Chrome. Now click on Add Extension. Web application setup file will download and automatically Google Input Tools will install on Google Chrome browser. Now pin the web application into the toolbar to control the language format. To choose the input language, click on extension option. Here you will see different languages from all over the world. Now select your required language from list. I am searching for Marathi as input language. Here it is, Marathi. Now to select, click on Marathi and then click on middle arrow. Now you will see Marathi language is added into the list. You can also remove the input method. Just deselect the input language method. Now we will going to check it's working or not. Open google.com. Now still input method is in English. We will activate the Marathi input for just select the Marathi input format. You will see the color it changed to blue means it's activated. Now check it again. Hey, it's working. Now Google will suggest the options to you. You have to select the correct one. Now we will check this is going to work for Google search. Click on Google search. It's working. Today is 1st May, Maharashtra Day. You will see Marathi search results. If you want to turn off the current input method, just deselect the Marathi input method. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel.